We're talking about my three favorite features of Writecream. It's an AI copywriting tool that generates social media posts, emails, blog headlines, so on and so forth. Feel free to click the links in the description to jump chapters, but be sure to watch until the end for a special bonus I have for all of you. So with that said, let's get started. All right, so Writecream has a lot of interesting features that make it stand out, but what are my top three favorite features of the tool? So, my personalization feature. Okay, so when you click on create, you basically type in any website URL you want, and it'll read the page and give you an intro paragraph that you can copy and paste in your cold emails. So if you are doing cold outreach to get more clients, for example, you can use this tool to break the ice and show that you learned about their business and you actually took a look at their website. But secretly, you probably didn't. You just used this AI generator. But more importantly, what you can do is actually do this at scale. So you can actually upload an email list for personalization. So when you click on upload email list, you can upload a CSV file and it'll process your CSV file and it'll generate personalized email personalized text for you. So let me show you this. So this is a CSV file. All you need is one column and you just put the URLs in one column, you upload it, and this is how the output looks like. So you have the first column, right, with the URLs and then the complements. So these are the unique text that the AI generated, all right? And the text is pretty good. It's not bad at all, and it works perfectly. It works perfectly. So it's a really, really cool feature. This really makes it stand out. And I just love how it just works so easily. All right, so let me exit out of that. So my second favorite feature of the tool is personalized images. Okay, so let me go back to email tools. And if you click on image icebreaker, this is so cool because you can put any website you want. And let me just show you HTTPS. You can put any image you want and it'll crawl and read the page and generate unique images with text. Okay, so I put this essential oils website and it created all of these different there's six images and the text is a compliment text, right? So it says, I'm really impressed with the quality of your essential oils and the prices you offer. I really like your customer service and I'm looking forward to using your products in the future. So these are so cool. These look good. You know, you just download it and you just put it in your cold emails, right? You could even use this for social media. So really, really cool. Really, really nice feature that's very unique. So my third favorite feature about the tool is the recent activity. All right. So I really like this because whenever you are kind of just playing around with the tool, doing a lot of work, you know, really going in and creating all of these templates, a lot of the times you don't know what you did 5 minutes ago. And you want to look at all of your previous activity. And you can basically look at a whole timeline. And I like how it lays out. A lot of AI tools don't have this feature. Some do, but I do like how it's just so easy to just look right from top to bottom, all of the templates that you have generated. You just click on one and then it automatically opens, you know, what you generated. And then you just, you know, just go back. And then say, for example, you remembered that you created, you know, blog ideas. So you just go back there and then it pulls the blog ideas right here. So it's really, and it tells you the input data and the output data, right? So just go back, and it's so easy to use, and you'll be able to look at all of the history that you've created. And I know a lot of AI tools have this, but I just like how this one is very easily laid out. All right, so they are currently running a lifetime deal starting at $59. And if you purchase through my affiliate link, I do want to offer you a special bonus. So if you click that second link in below the video, I'll gift you two things: a 13-point copywriting checklist to make your copy bulletproof. So it's a checklist that I created that you can go through to make sure that your copy is engaging, that it catches people's attention, and that your copy actually is good and is effective online. The second bonus I want to offer you is a free ebook called Persuasive Copywriting: Using Psychology to Influence, Engage, and Sell. So it's over 200 pages, and it talks about how you can use emotion in your copy to sell different products and services. So if you want to improve your copywriting skills, you need this book, and you can get all of this for free. Just put your first name, date of AppSumo purchase, number of codes you purchased, and your email, and I'll verify your information on my end, and then I will automatically send you these two bonuses. All right, so with that said, hopefully you enjoyed this, and I will see you in the next video. All right, if you want to learn even more about Writecream, be sure to click this video to get a general overview and demo of the entire tool. Click this video to learn about my top least favorite features of Writecream. So I'll see you in the next video.